Today we are going to be installing the TP-Link Omada wireless controller on an RGNet's rXg as a virtual machine. You can see I've already created the virtualization host, which is just done by clicking Create New and selecting the defaults, which automatically creates these virtual switches for you. I've also gone ahead and added a disk image from the URL for the Ubuntu 20.04 Cloud Init image. So the next thing I'll do is click Create New under Virtual Machines. I'll give it a name, change the bootloader to UEFI, and give it the resources it needs. We'll make a new virtual interface for the virtual switch IGB3, which is the LAN interface on our host. And under Virtual Disks, I'll select the virtual image that we had downloaded before. I'll now give it its IP address information that will be passed to the VM via Cloud Init, a host name, and an SSH key pair so that we can get into the VM later. Then we'll wait while the VM is created and the virtual disk is spun up. Once you see the stopped state in the virtual machine scaffold, you can go to Commands and Start. And if we go to a root console, we can actually see this happen by running VM console and the name of the VM. And you'll see the IP address information passed through by Cloud Init. Once the machine is up and you see the login, you can go to another console and SSH into the machine. Now we're going to begin the install by running an apt update and installing the prerequisites. And following the Omada install guide, we will install Mongo DB. Do a services refresh and check that MongoDB is running. And we'll proceed to install the Omada controller. And we'll wait while the controller is started. And while we wait, you will see that I have already set up a virtual host for the Omada controller because I know what IP I was going to set it on at 192.168.5.5. And I'm passing through this host name to the HTTPS port. And this is what that looks like. So when I go to this host name and only this host name, it will be passed through to the Omada controller. And we'll run a command to make sure the controller is running. And it is. So now we'll head over to a link to our virtual host. And we'll go through the setup. We'll turn off cloud access at this time. We can always add it later. We'll leave things at the default for now. We'll make a new site and give the devices a default login. And we'll set an office scenario for now. We're going to skip device setup as we'll do that later. And we're also going to skip the WLAN setup as we'll be doing that from the rXg. And we can now log in with the credentials that we set. And I had previously plugged in an AP, so we should see that AP show up in devices shortly. In the meantime, we're going to go back over to the rXg under Network and Wireless. We're going to create a new wireless controller. We'll call this Omada, and the type is TP-Link Omada. Set our IP address and our admin credentials, and we'll click Create. This online will turn green as the pings start and the rXg verifies that the controller is up. Next, we're going to enable config sync, so we're going to click the sync not enabled button, and we're going to generate a diff. You can see we have a pretty default config, So we're going to enable config synchronization. If we jump back over to our controller, we can see that our AP is now pending. So we will adopt the AP. And the AP is now online. Back on our rXg, you can now see that the AP is showing up and connected. So now we're going to create a new wireless LAN, and we'll just make this simple. We'll call it Omada, and we're going to select the Omada access point zone, which is the default, and the controller is already filled in for us. Make a new SSID, WPA2, and set a pre-shared key. We've previously set up a VLAN 1000, so we're going to put users on that VLAN, and we're going to click Create. You'll see the config status turn yellow as it runs the commands on the controller. There it's green. If we go back to the controller and select our zone and go to Settings and Wireless Networks, you will see that the new WLAN has been created. Thank you very much.